Hi, I'm Father Jed, Rector of the Church of the Redeemer in Kenmore, Washington, and I have a second furnace update. As of this morning, we have a signed contract with our vendor to get our furnace put in. We're on our way. I'm really grateful to J.P. McGlynn, our junior warden, for all the effort he's put in this year and getting us to this point. It's been a lot of work and he's done it very well. I'm also grateful to everyone else on the vestry for helping support JP in getting this done and to all of you who prayed for this outcome, who prayed for us to be able to get this furnace back in so that we can begin worshiping in our space again. Now, the timeline works like this. We have about 8 weeks for the furnace unit itself to be built and then install time. So we're still in a period of waiting, but now it's expectant waiting, knowing that we're on our way. I'll have more updates as the work progresses and I have more things to share with you. And until then, may God's blessing be with you, Christ's peace be with you, and the Spirit's outpouring be with you. Amen.